rogue agents break into a secret government facility and steal classified research into an ethnic bioweapon, codename Hemlock. The intelligence agency scrambles to eliminate the traitors before they can sell the research to a foreign power. You are Asset 1080, the agency's top cleaner. Hide the bodies, destroy the evidence, leave no trace.
I commend you, Asset 1080. It was no easy task tracking you down. Your contributions during the Q100 crisis remain one of this agency's best-kept secrets. Now we once again have urgent need of your expertise. Ex-operative Isadora Ramos recently went rogue while holding intel that threatens global security. Attempting to hide, she embedded herself with the environmentalist group EcoShield. We managed to isolate Ramos while she was scouting a derelict oil rig for an upcoming protest. Get onto that rig and do what you do best. Ridiculous as ever, Asset. I'd wager you haven't lost a step these past few years. I trust you haven't been staying sharp by lending your services to any unsavory clients. In any case, it's good to have you back. I'll level with you, Asset. Isadora Ramos wasn't working alone. An entire agency cell has defected with stolen intel, and most of them remain at large. We're putting every person we can trust on removing these traitors from play. We've just caught an easy break by taking out demolitions specialist Mason King. King tried to lay low in his hunting cabin deep in the Louisiana Bayou. Fortunately for us, the idiot listed the property on his original agency application. Go do some housekeeping. Thank you. Nicely executed, Asset. It's a fittingly gruesome end for Mr. King. If only all of our targets could prove so careless. On a related note, our assassin retrieved a document from King's person that suggests this treachery goes much higher than we knew. More to come. We have an unusual situation, Asset. We've just neutralized Maxime Renaud, our former cryptography expert, in the middle of a crowded shipping depot near Pittsburgh. To avoid detection, our assassin was forced to stow Renaud's body in the back of a tractor trailer that departed shortly after. Based on the truck's itinerary, we anticipate that the driver will stop to rest somewhere outside St. Louis. That will be your one opportunity to extract and disappear the body before it's discovered. Time to hit the road. Admirable work, Asset. You've paved the way for our continued success. Unfortunately, it appears that Renard's death has activated a kill switch that disables most of the computers on our network. Our investigators are now poring over new leads by hand. We'll be in touch, hopefully soon.